you requested this interview. You requested this opportunity to talk one-on-one with us. Why?
Honestly, I just want to let the world know, you know, how sorry I am for my actions. And, you know, it's been a tough time for me, and I'm extremely embarrassed because of that video. I'm definitely not that type of person, and my mother raised me right. I was raised by my mom and my grandma, and it was just us, and they've always taught me well, and I know right from wrong, and I'm always a person who wanna see and make everybody happy. Honestly, it was just a long night, and to be exact, it don't really matter what happened. I was in the wrong. I could've, you know, took responsibility and, you know, made the right decision to, you know, find a way to de-escalate the whole situation. It was definitely some things that were said and did that I did not like, and that's not an excuse. It's not, I'm, that person in that video did not deserve that. I didn't mean to hurt anybody or anything like that. It's really tough. It's tough because, like, I feel like I let a lot of people down, and I just really want to, you know, apologize to everybody, the Chiefs organization, my family, and close friends.
Who?
Honestly, I never met the girl before besides that one time. I met her one time, and it was just kind of like my first 2 days living at this new place at the Nine in Cleveland, and kind of just had some friends over.
What?
It was just a disagreement, and I honestly wanted her just to leave, but it's no excuse for me to act that way or to even, you know, put myself in that position. I really am taking actions to learn from this and do everything possible to, you know, become a better man.
The Chiefs say that you were not truthful with them when you told them back in February about what happened. Were you?
The Chiefs are right, and I didn't tell them everything, and, you know, I don't, you know, blame them for anything. My actions caused this, and I really wish I could, you know, just apologize to them and let them know it's no hard feelings between me and the Chiefs, and, you know, I love the program, love the people there, and I just want to, you know, take this time and better myself and, you know, not let anything like this ever happen again.
What didn't you tell the Chiefs back then?
I just didn't tell them the video, the video part that came out. I didn't say anything really about too much of that. And when I saw the video, it was like my first time seeing it. It was, I realized what I did once I saw the video. And it was really tough to watch. And I know I'm not that type of person.
When